Felix Mendelssohn Bartholdy is a composer who was very close to the violin. He himself was a child prodigy, played the violin incredibly well. There are two wonderful violin concertos. The famous one in E minor, of course, everybody knows that. A beautiful song he's written is called On the Wings of Song. And it's originally written, of course, for voice. But for me, the violin always is so close to voice. To interpret a song is probably the most challenging but yet simple things to do, because you do want to imitate the colors, the breathing, the phrasing of the singer, yet you want to make it special on your instrument. One of my all-time favorite songs.